Hello, sir, everybody. Now let's begin English A today. Unit 4, our past. First, you do exercise. Trước tiên, cô muốn các bạn làm bài tập để mình ôn những kiến thức mình đã học ở tiết trước nhé. Now you listen and fill in the missing words. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Please listen.
Listen. Listen to the story. Write the letter of the most suitable moral lesson.
Once a farmer lived a comfortable life with his family. His chicken laid many eggs, which the farmer used to sell to buy food and clothing for his family. One day, he went to collect the eggs and discovered one of the chickens laid a gold egg. He shouted excitedly to his wife, "We're rich! We're rich!" His wife ran to him, and they both looked at the egg in amazement. His wife wanted more, so her husband decided to cut open all the chickens and find more gold eggs. Unfortunately, he couldn't find any eggs. When he finished, all the chickens were dead. There were no more eggs of any kind for the foolish farmer and his greedy wife.
Listen.
Have you finished, everybody? I think it's not difficult. Place number one. Comfortable. Two. Discover. And three. Excitedly. How about number four? Amazement. Five. Unfortunately. The last. Greedy. Cô hy vọng là các em hiểu bài nghe nhé. Hôm nay đó là bài nói về con gà đẻ trứng vàng. Thì chúng ta tiếp tục cũng một bài câu chuyện nữa qua bài reading của The New Lesson, bài học mới hôm nay nhé. Now unit 4, Out of Past Greek, The Lost Shoe. Đó là câu chuyện dân gian ha, The Lost Shoe. Now you listen and you check the boxes. Các bạn nghe bài reading và mấy bạn chọn tích vào ô trống true hay false. Mặc dù các bạn chưa học, các bạn cứ thử đoán nha.
Read. The Lost Shoe. Once a poor farmer had a daughter named Little Pea. After his wife died, the farmer married again. His new wife had a daughter, Stout Nut. Unfortunately, the new wife was very cruel to Little Pea. Little Pea had to do chores all day. This made Little Pea's father very upset. He soon died of a broken heart. Summer came and went. In the fall, the village held a harvest festival. That year, everyone was excited as a prince wanted to choose his wife from the village. Stout Nut's mother made new clothes for her, but poor Little Pea had none. However, before the festival started, a fairy appeared and magically changed Little Pea's rags into beautiful clothes. As Little Pea ran to the festival, she dropped one of her shoes and lost it. When the prince found the shoe, he decided to marry the girl who owned it. Of course, the shoe fitted Little Pea, and the prince immediately fell in love with her.
Will give you the key after you learning new words. Cô sẽ cho mấy bạn câu trả lời sau khi mấy bạn học một số từ mới nhé. Rồi, The Lost Shoe. Nhìn bức tranh này, cô nghĩ các bạn, số các bạn biết về câu chuyện này. Chúng ta sẽ tìm hiểu rõ hơn nhé. Và từ mới. Now, new words. The Lost Shoe. Chiếc giày bị đánh rơi. Lose, lost, lost. Động từ bất quy tắc ha các bạn. Verb 1, verb 2 và verb 3. Mất hoặc là thua cuộc hoặc là thất lạc. Number 2, name, verb, noun. Đặt tên, gọi tên hoặc là tên. For example, they named their son John. Họ đặt tên con trai của họ là John. Number 3, marry, verb, marriage, noun, kết hôn. Đây cô muốn giới thiệu các bạn, mình cùng tìm hiểu qua từ điển nữa nhé.
Marry, marry,
marry, marry,
marry, hoặc là một cái từ điển khác nữa, bạn chú ý ha. Rồi với từ điển này người ta cho các bạn luôn cái word family, cụm từ gia đình. For example, marry.
Marry, marry.
Now, cô bấm vào now nó hiện lên.
Marriage, marriage.
Nhấn phần một ha các bạn ha. Marriage, chú ý cách phát âm ở cuối.
Marriage, marriage.
Là kết hôn. Number four, fortunately, unfortunately, it means luckily, unluckily, adverb. Fortunately, sorry, fortunate, adjective, unfortunate. The same meaning lucky, unlucky, may mắn ha các bạn. Number four, cruel, cruel, hung dữ, dữ tợn. Cô cũng giới thiệu với bạn qua từ điển nữa ha, với từ cruel.
Cruel,
cruel, cruel,
cruel. Upset, the same meaning unhappy, agitated, buồn. Seven, magically, magical, magically, adverb, adjective. Tiếp tục chúng ta cùng tìm hiểu qua từ điển ha. Nào, cũng word family, cũng cụm từ gia đình. Nhưng với mấy em ở lớp 8 thì người ta cho giới hạn một số từ, không học hết tất cả ha.
Magical, magical.
À, magical, adjective, dấu nhấn ở phần thứ nhất ha các bạn ha, chú ý.
Magical, magical,
magical, adverb. Adverb à.
Magically, magically.
Không đọc magically mà đọc âm magically.
Magically,
magically,
magically.
Kỳ diệu, thần diệu. Number 8, rust, quần áo bị sờn, bị rách. Rot, rời. Number 10, own, verb, adjective, sở hữu, có. Owner, noun. Tiếp tục, cô giới thiệu tiếp trên từ điển cho mấy bạn cùng tìm hiểu. Đây. Own, người ta cũng cho bạn một loạt một số word family, cụm từ gia đình ha. Nào.
Own, own, own,
own, own.
Adjective, own, verb.
Owner, 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 owner.
Owner, yes, sở hữu ha bạn. Eleven, immediately, adverb, immediate, adjective, ngay lập tức. Number 12, fall in love with somebody, yêu ai, phải lòng ai. Rồi, fall, fell, fallen, động từ bất quy tắc ha các bạn. Now class, repeat after me. The lawsuit, the lawsuit. Lose, lost, lost. Name, name. They named their son John. Mary, Mary, marriage, marriage, fortunately, unfortunately, fortunate, unfortunate, cruel, cruel, upset, magically, magically, magical, rust, rust, frog, frog, own, own, honor, honor, immediately, immediately, immediate, immediate, fall in love, fall in love, fall, fell, fallen. Sau khi chúng ta tìm hiểu từ mới, cô muốn các bạn cùng nghe cái bài reading nhé. À, trước khi nghe bài reading, các bạn thử tìm hiểu, thử ôn lại phần từ mới nha, thử coi mình nhớ được những gì nhé. Now, 2 minutes for you. You done, everybody? One, please. On, yes. Number one, E. Number two, C. Good. And three, F. Four, A. Number five, D. The last, six. Yes, B. Right. Chúng ta đã tìm hiểu từ mới rồi ha. Nào, mình cùng tìm nghe qua bài reading nhé. Now, listen.
Read. The Lost Shoe. Once a poor farmer had a daughter named Little Pea. After his wife died, the farmer married again. His new wife had a daughter, Stout Nut. Unfortunately, the new wife was very cruel to Little Pea. Little Pea had to do chores all day. This made Little Pea's father very upset. He soon died of a broken heart. Summer came and went. In the fall, the village held a harvest festival. That year, everyone was excited as the prince wanted to choose his wife from the village. Stout Nut's mother made new clothes for her, but poor Little Pea had none. However, before the festival started, a fairy appeared and magically changed Little Pea's rags into beautiful clothes. As Little Pea ran to the festival, she dropped one of her shoes and lost it. When the prince found the shoe, he decided to marry the girl who owned it. Of course, the shoe fitted Little Pea, and the prince immediately fell in love with her.
Now, 2 minutes for you. Read the reading silently, please. Now, everybody, now please, you listen again and you check.
Read. The Lost Shoe. Once a poor farmer had a daughter named Little P. After his wife died, the farmer married again. His new wife had a daughter, Stout Nut. Unfortunately, the new wife was very cruel to Little P. Little P had to do chores all day. This made Little P's father very upset. He soon died of a broken heart. Summer came and went. In the fall, the village held a harvest festival. That year, everyone was excited as the prince wanted to choose his wife from the village. Stout Nut's mother made new clothes for her. But poor Little P had none. However, before the festival started, a fairy appeared and magically changed Little P's rags into beautiful clothes. As Little P ran to the festival, she dropped one of her shoes and lost it. When the prince found the shoe, he decided to marry the girl who owned it. Of course, the shoe fitted Little P, and the prince immediately fell in love with her.
Các bạn học từ mới nè, nghe bài reading nè, đọc rồi, cô hy vọng là bạn làm được bài listening này ha. Now, one, true or false, everybody? True, người nông dân nghèo có con gái tên là Little P. How about number two? Ông ta chết vì gãy chân, có không nè? Oh no. And number three, mọi người rất hào hứng khi mà hoàng tử muốn chọn một người vợ từ làng của người nông dân. True, yes, that's right. And Stonus didn't have new clothes. Stonus thì không có quần áo mới. False, sai ha. A fairy magically changed Little P's rags into beautiful clothes. Bà tiên xuất hiện một cách kỳ diệu và biến quần áo rách của Little P thành quần áo đẹp. True, yes. Please go on. Exercise 1. You complete the sentences with words from the story. Sentence A, B, C, D, E, N, F. Now, 2 minutes for you. Time's up. Is it okay, everybody? Please give me your answer. A. Farmer. Little B's father was a farmer. You look here. And B. Died. Little B's mother died when she was young. Here. And C. Youth. Again. Little B's used to do the housework on there after her father got married again. Little B had to do chores on there. Ở đây các bạn cũng có thể dùng had to do hoặc used to do. And D, marry. The prince wanted to marry a girl from the village. The prince wanted to choose his wife from the village. Or you can complete the word two. The prince wanted to choose a girl from the village. E. New clothes. Stoner's mother did not make new clothes for little B. You look here. And F. Lost. The prince found little B's lost shoe. The prince found the shoe. Yes. Now continue exercise 2. You answer the questions and write the answer in your exercise book. Các bạn trả lời câu hỏi và nhớ viết những câu trả lời vào vở nhé. Sentence A, B, C, D, N, E. Now, 3 minutes for you.
Thank you.
Time's up. Give me your answer, please. A. Who was a little bee, please? She was a poor farmer's daughter. And B. What did Donald's mother make little bee do all day? She made little bee do chores all day. And C. How did little bee get her new clothes? Before the festival started, a fairy appeared and magically changed her dress into beautiful clothes. D. Who did the rings decide to marry? The ring decided to marry the girl who fitted the lost shoe. Or the rings decided to marry the girl who owned the shoe. The last. E. Is this a true story? How do you know? No, it isn't. This is a folk tale because it mentioned a fairy and her magic. Rồi, qua câu chuyện này, các bạn đã tìm hiểu được chuyện dân gian chiếc giày bị đánh rơi. Và nhìn bức tranh là mình đã hiểu được câu chuyện, nội dung của câu chuyện rồi các bạn. Rồi, bài học của chúng ta đã đến đây là hết ha. Các bạn chú ý phần homework giùm cô. You learn by heart on new words. And you read the passage again. Prepare for unit 4. Write. Học tất cả từ mới ha. Và viết lại, học ha. Read the passage again. Đọc lại cho nhớ từ, nhớ nội dung. Và chuẩn bị phần write của unit 4 các bạn. Đó, goodbye everybody.